Mr. Godofredo Cruz. Magandang hapon po.
Hello po, sir. Magandang hapon po.
Magandang hapon po, sir. So, gusto niyo po kunin ang inyong sahod sa inyong kumpanya? Ayaw ibigay?
Opo, sir. Kasi nung pumunta po kami nung Sabado po sa Friday po sa kanila, sir, kinausap po namin si Mr. Lee. Sabi niya po sa amin, wala raw po kami makukuha sa kanya.
At bakit? Wala kayo makukuha?
Kasi daw po, kaya niya po kami dinala doon sa ano, sa Surigao, under daw po kami ng Big Movers. Pinagpasapasahan po kami, sir.
Teka muna, kayo po ay empleyado ng Welgasis Developer Incorporated?
Yes, sir. Sila po ang nag-hire sa amin dito sa Maynila. Dinala po nila kami papunta po ng Surigao.
Ilan araw o ilang buwan ho kayo nagtrabaho sa Surigao?
Nagtrabaho po kami doon, nag-start po kami ng mobilization po namin ng October 23. Dumating po kami doon ng November na po. Pagdating po namin doon, nagtrabaho po kami doon hanggang December na po.
At wala ko yung natanggap na sahod?
Wala po, sir.
Sige, Mr. Leo Lee, General Manager. Magandang hapon po, Mr. Lee.
Hello.
Mr. Lee.
Yes?
Okay, si Godofredo po ay nagreklamo. Bakit daw wala silang, hindi sila bigyan
English,
ng sweldo?
Please.
Mr. Lee?
English, please. I cannot understand Tagalog.
Ah, you cannot understand? Okay.
Yeah.
Mr. Cruz is filing a complaint against your company.
Yes.
And he's trying to claim his salary, not only his salary, but the salary of his co-employees.
Sir, you listen to me first. They are stuck in the Surigao. We already make the order, what we got, agreement, the sign. They already signed. They cannot sue us, you know.
Say what? I'm sorry, sir.
They already agree, okay?
They agree on what?
When we help them to bring back to Manila, at the time we make the agreement, they cannot claim any money from us, you know.
Why not? Why can't they not claim money from you as a result of the services that they rendered to your company?
So we don't have any dispute with them because we already helped to them. So that is should be Big Movers, not us. We also picking from Big Movers, you know.
I can barely understand you, sir. But is it true that they already rendered their services to your company in the province?
Mm.
Okay. Then you must pay them for their services rendered.
We already paid. They already have utang, so we didn't claim with them.
Did they get paid?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ask them how much they pay. They must get from us.
How much did you pay them?
I don't want to talk. If you want to ask, ask to our lawyer. Okay. And who are you?
My name is Rafi Tulfo, Mr. Lee.
Sir Rafi.
Yes, sir.
Very famous. Yes, I know. I know you. I was in YouTube.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Yeah,
I'm just trying to help Mr. Cruz and his companions, and all they want is to get paid for the services that they've done for your company.
Okay, Mr. Rafi, you better understand, because when we hire for them for Big Movers, okay, we collect them and then send to Surigao. And then there is this Big Movers company because to us, and then we hire to them, okay? We hired them for Big Movers.
Okay. Where's the location of your company, Mr. Lee?
Should I?
No. I mean, what city are you at?
Metro Manila.
In Metro Manila. Okay. This is what we're going to do. We're going to go to the labor office. And in that office, you guys will have to square it out with your employees. And then the labor will make a decision if they still have money that they can claim from your company, or you don't have to pay them anymore because they already got paid and things like that.
Yeah, also we have a proof of document. They signed already. They will not claim anymore to us. Why they sign?
Okay, they signed that they already got paid.
No. Okay, so I think you cannot understand this situation. We get contract with the Big Movers. Okay, that is we rented our dump truck. Okay.
I'm sorry, sir. I can't barely understand you. I apologize. I cannot understand what you're talking about. I cannot follow, sir. Like I said, my suggestion, sir, is we're going to bring this matter to the Department of Labor and Employment, DOLE. Okay?
You can
bring your lawyer to the hearing. There will be a hearing that will be conducted by DOLE, and we will accompany your employees.
Yes, I can understand, Sir Lapi, okay? I can understand what you try to say, but your employee tried to power tripping to me, you know.
I'm sorry, I cannot understand. Anyway, sir, we'll get in touch with the Dolly people, and the Dolly people will contact you for the hearing, which your lawyer can attend, or even you, so that, you know, they'll be able to find out.
Okay. It's no problem. If they were to us...
Everything about this case.
We have all the documents. They already signed, okay? That is settlement. Waiver, okay?
13-month waiver. Okay, that's the only thing I understood.
Yeah,
the waiver in the 13-month. Okay. All right, sir. I'll let you go because we're still going to call Dolly. Okay, here's the Dolly. Hold on, Mr. Lee. Just listen, Mr. Lee. Attorney Anna Dione.
Yes, sir. Good afternoon,
I'm sorry, Attorney Dione, but I have to speak in English so that Mr. Lee, a Korean guy, an employer of our complainant, can understand what we will be talking.
Okay, sir.
Okay, I cannot understand what he was talking about. I can barely understand him. Is it possible that you can send them a letter, this company, and invite them to a hearing, adjudication in your office, probably next week?
Yes. Just give me the information. I will send a letter invitation for this company to please appear in our office.
Okay, and they're located in Metro Manila. So where's the main office, Attorney Dione?
Please go to our office at the central office in Intramuros, Metro Manila.
Intramuros, okay. Mr. Lee, do you know where Intramuros is?
Yeah, I know where it's at, but we will not attend. We will send our lawyer.
Good. That's fair. That's fair enough for us. Go ahead, send your lawyer to during the hearing in the Dolly office in Intramuros. Okay, sir,
yes,
Mr. Lee?
Yes, it's okay, no problem.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Lee. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Attorney Dione, we'll be there next week. All right, thank you.
Sir Rafi, can we schedule Monday?
Monday?
21, yes, at 2 p.m.
At 2 p.m., good. Okay, we'll do that, ma'am. We'll see you then Monday, 2 p.m. with Mr. Lee or his lawyer. Okay, thank you, ma'am. Sa totoo lang, wala ako halos maintindihan doon sa sinasabi niya.
Waiver, 13-month pay.
Yun lang intindihan ko. Mr. Cruz, wala tayong oras. Sige, wag mo iba pang telepono.
Opo.
Hindi yung ilong kong dumugo dito. Ang dumugo dito yung tenga ko. Mr. Cruz, wag mo iba pang telepono. Kausapin namin kayo.
Opo.
Mga kapatid, meron na po tayong 17.5 million subscribers sa YouTube. Sa mga hindi pa po nakakapag-subscribe, make sure po na pindutin niyo po yung bell button sa gilid. Select niyo po yung all para lagi po kayong nabibigyan ng notifications from Rafi Tulfo in Action YouTube channel. Kung nagtataka po kayo bakit wala po kayong notifications, make sure nyo po yung bell button doon, select nyo po yung all para updated po kayo sa mga videos ng Rafi Tulfo in Action YouTube channel.
Sama-sama tayong lalaban. Sama-sama tayong babangon. Sama-sama nating harapin. Ano mang dumating na hamon, patas na pamamahayag, yan ay aming hahati. Tunay na pagmamahal, ganyan ang katakapatid.